Who's the rotation dude?
Really, this is an exercise in
motion.
Yeah, so we actually have a device. Stick a pole down there, poke on that fat lever.
Brilliant scientist and physicist. Particularly of all time.
You recognize that
objects, once you set them in motion, they tend not to move unless
hypnotized.
So, Foucault,
some people are in the 1850s,
they applied this bit of knowledge to this experiment with
this premise
the
that
intention of proving
rotating. Oh yeah. So then we'll know when it stops rotating on its axis, and the world will
crumble.
Went off. Yeah. And change. Yeah.
The pendulum still stays the same. The ground, however, shifts underneath it. Yeah. So those little rails on the ground, they just sit on the.
Did you hear that, folks? Bet you didn't know that they had a mechanism like this that can predict the end of the bird.
Oh, this one, no. This one's just
not dead, but never happened. I guess we
well, it's the